Does that mean you like it?
Like it? We love it! But how is all this glittery goodness even possible, Athena?
It's all thanks to my glitter gem. With its magic, I can make almost anything out of glitter.
You mean my glitter glasses?
Sure.
They're amazing! How about a zizzle horn?
Why not? Is there anything I can make for you out of glitter, Leah?
A glitter swing might be fun.
Whee! This is fun!
And glitter-tastic!
Did you see that, Nazboo? That glitter gem is exactly the special something I've been looking for.
fun!
Wow, Athena. Your glitter gem is the best!
Watch what else glitter magic can do. Well, what are you waiting for? Hop on!
Really? Oh, wow! Yay!
On we go, taking flight on the wings of butterflies, dipping low and soaring high, doing loop-de-loops up in the sky.
Nah!
Girls, we need to do something fast. Athena's palace is almost gone.
Oh, no.
Still here, I see.
You genies can't take a hint, can you?
Nope, and we're not leaving without Athena's gem.
Give it back. No, take this instead.
Over there.
Oh, no, you don't.
Oh, no! Come on, back the other way!
I can do this all day.
There's no way around that thing!
Ugh! How could something so beautiful be so much trouble?
Don't worry, girls. I know someone who can help us.
Glee! She's glitter-tastic!
Gleam, flap your wings and blow that glitternado right back where it came from, okay?
A flying horse! You think you can destroy my glitternado? Oh, I don't think so.
It's working!
What? No!
You can do it, Gleam! Go, Gleam, go!
Without the ring, Zeta's glitter magic will fade away.
Fade away? Nazboo, quick, get it!
Yeah, ring, ring.
No, my glitter gem!
Thank you, Gleam.
Let's play on nickjr.co.uk.
Boom! Zara Mae!